Hi, my name is Brenda, and I make bracelets. That's why you're here, I guess. I've been asked to make a tutorial for a while, so instead of making a normal pattern tutorial, this is an alpha pattern tutorial, and it looks like this. The two websites that I go to for this are friendshipbracelets.net, and there's a hyphen between friendship and bracelets, and the other one is bracelet book.com, and they're both really good. I got this one from bracelet book.com. Anywho, this is obviously a very beginner pattern. We're going to start off with two different colors, and I'm starting off with this brown for the mustache and this lovely pink. It looks coral on this, but it's pink for the green. And I am using regular DMC floss. You can pick this up. You can pick this up at your Michaels or Pacatans or whatever's close to you. You're going to need scissors and some special, these ninja scissors. Look at this. Look at that. We're going to get started. This is 10 by 26. So the 10 means that we are going to need 10 brown strands. And 26 is how long it is. I go between 65 and 75 for a bracelet, because shorter than that, it's really too short for a bracelet. And longer than that, it won't fit anybody's wrist. Okay, so we're gonna start out with this brown. You take it in your fingertips, you go all the way to your shoulder, and then you hold on to that, hold it, and you cut that. Just take the ends of the brown and put them together, and you're gonna do this for the other 8 strands that you want. Tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short. Okay, so now we have our 10 strands of brown. There are a lot of different cool ways to tie your bracelet, but since this is strictly the alpha pattern tutorial, I'm not going to worry about that. And we are going to just add the pink on in with the brown, if anybody needed that. If you need that, you probably shouldn't be making an alpha pattern. You should start out with something simpler. Okay, so now you're gonna take your safety pin and pin it through the knot, and just pin it to your pillow, for your jeans, or your notebook. Stab something. Just separate them into their little groups. And then you just pin. I've been waiting to smile, but holding it for a while. Take me with me if I can. You wanna measure it by putting your middle finger up against the braid and hoping it's about as long as that. And then you tie your knot at the bottom. Nothing special. Just pull your knot. Okay. Now that you did that, this is probably the hardest part of the bracelet. You're going to take your pink and try your best to separate all of your browns so that they're kind of straight. You can do this as you make your knots. So if you've ever made a normal bracelet, which I hope you have, it starts out the same exact way as that. You start by making a 4, then going under and pulling up, making a 4, going under the brown, there, and then you do that all the way across.
Cover your eyes so you don't know the secret. I
what the people are, for some reason, dumbfounded about. You're in the string, and you go back the other way. And that is the secret to making alpha bracelets. It looks so hard, but in reality, it's easier than half of the normal patterns out there. Okay, next in our pattern, we have this line right here, and we're starting from here, so we're gonna count 1, 2, 3 pink, and then we get to brown, and then a 3 brown, and then 4 pink. So I'll show you how to do this, and this is the other secret to alpha patterns that everybody thinks is so hard, but it's really, really, really easy. So, 3 pink. Also, you want to double knot every one of these, and if you haven't been, then someone has to take out their whole bracelet. Okay, here are the 3 pink, and this is how you make the browns. I'm gonna zoom in a little closer. Okay, this is how you make the browns. So this is the next brown that's in line. So you're going to make the 4, loop it through, and tie it. And you're going to do that with the next brown. Third brown for this row. And then you're gonna just take the pink and finish off the row with 4 pink. Do the next row too, and it's this row. We have 3 of the pink, 5 of the brown, and then 2 of the pink. We went this way for the first row, well, real row of the pattern, and this is the second row, so it just snakes around. So 3 of the pink, 3 of the pink. And then the brown, it's just the same thing. We do this. Loop it through. And then you do that with the next 4. And then you're gonna do the next 2 rows in pink. Okay. So it's starting to look like that. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and finish the rest of this bracelet, and you can see it at the end. My eyeballs are mustaches. So as you can tell, I finished my bracelet, and is what it looks like. You know that they're both good if you can do this. Oh, it's backwards. I like this one better. I don't care. You have a bracelet now, and you can make any alpha pattern you want, so that's cool. Have a fantastic night, or day, or morning, afternoon.